stage right, my left hand. This is a fellow named Brad Bischoff, and he's one of our sponsors tonight. He's from Liberty Mutual Insurance. Can you please say Liberty Mutual Insurance? I've never heard anything worse in my life. I'm gonna give you one more chance from taking the cookies away. Liberty Mutual Insurance!
Liberty Mutual Insurance!
Great. Mic three.
I'm just young. Everybody hear it?
Test, test.
Test. Alright. So David, back in the 80s, what were your distractions while driving?
Usually my distractions in the 80s while driving were of a feminine kind. In 1989, I met my wife, and she hasn't stopped bothering me since. I'm too young for 8-tracks, Brad. Brad's about 15 years younger than me. He thinks I'm listening to 8-tracks. Go on, but we're talking about Liberty Mutual Insurance. Sorry, Brad, go on.
Cassette tapes. So, times have changed. It's no longer the 80s. We now have cell phones. We're very distracted drivers. Always the parents. So as we're driving, let's put our phones down and be more responsible about ourselves in the car and protect those that are around us. Liberty Mutual is going to team up with Kumax. For every card that we fill out, $10 will be donated to Kumax tonight. So if you'd like a complimentary review, free quote, no obligations, $10 will be donated to Kumax. Let's get some $300 dollars for Kumax tonight.
Do you understand that? You fill out the card, you do not have to sign up for Liberty Mutual Insurance. Actually, I had Liberty Mutual Insurance, and so does my wife.
Yes.
Did I mention I met her in 1989 and she was a distraction?
Yes.
Just like this commercial is a distraction to you. But hey, sign the card, $10 for Kumac. Let me ask you a quick math question. If 10 cards are filled out, how much money is for Kumac?
How many families would that feed?
$100. How many families does that feed? $50 feeds a family of four for a week. $100 will feed how many families of four for how long? Two families of four for 1 week. That's right. So if you can help us out, we're gonna do a song that's about driving in a car. Could have been Red Bar, but instead it's gonna be another song by the Tom Penn Band. Fill out the cards. Brad and his lovely wife Heather are gonna be passing around these cards. Please fill them out. You don't, it's not, no obligation.
No obligation, it's a free world. All the money goes to come back tonight, so I have the cards if you want to just throw one out. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
A lot of Tom Petty in this set tonight. There's a Tom Petty song. Really Tom Petty fans. And a lot of requests.
Thank you.
Thank you.